money. Hi children, let us know about money. To convert rupees and paise into paise. Example, convert 23 rupees and 14 paise into paise. We know that 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. 23 rupees is equal to 23 into 100 is equal to 2300 paise. 23 rupees and 14 paise is equal to 2314 paise. Writing money using a decimal point. Now let us write 530 paise in rupees and paise. To do so, we have to divide 530 paise by 100. 530 divided by 100. Look at the problem. 530 divided by 100 5 times. Then the remainder is 30. Therefore, 530 paise is equal to 5 rupees plus 30 paise is equal to 5 rupees plus 30 rupees by 100 is equal to 5 rupees 30 paise. Addition and subtraction involving money. Example, add 45 rupees 36 paise and 32 rupees 78 paise. Look at the problem. Add the digits first in ones place. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14. 4 is written in ones place. 1 is carry forward to tens place. Then add the digits in tens place. 1 plus 3 plus 7 is equal to 11. 1 is written in tens place and another 1 is carry forward to hundreds place. Next, add the digits in hundreds place. 1 plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 8. Finally, add the digits in thousands place. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Therefore, 45 rupees 36 paise plus 32 rupees 78 paise is equal to 78 rupees 14 paise. Addition using decimal. Look at the problem. First write 45 rupees 36 paise and 32 rupees 78 paise as 45.36 and 32.78. Add the digits first in 100s place. 6 plus 8 is equal to 14. 4 is written in 100th place. 1 is carry forward to 1/10th place. Add the digits in 1/10th place. 1 plus 3 plus 7 is equal to 11. 1 is written in 1/10th place and another 1 is carry forward to 1's place. Next, add the digits in 1's place. 1 plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 8. Next, add the digits in 10's place. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Therefore, 45.36 plus 32.78 is equal to 78.14. Example, subtract 28 rupees 37 paise from 79 rupees 12 paise. Look at the problem. Subtract the digits in ones place. 7 is greater than 2, so we can borrow 110 from tens place. Then its value is 12. 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Next, subtract the digits in tens place. 3 is greater than 0. So we borrow 110 from hundreds place. Then its value is 10. 10 minus 3 is equal to 7. Then subtract the digits in hundreds place. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Finally, subtract the digits in thousands place. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Therefore, 79 rupees 12 paise minus 28 rupees 37 paise is equal to 50 rupees 75 paise. subtraction using decimal. Look at the problem. 12 paise is less than 37 paise. We borrow rupee 1 from the rupees column, convert it to paise. Add 12 to it. 100 plus 12 is equal to 112 paise. Now, subtract 37 paise from 100 and 12 paise. 112 minus 37 is equal to 75 paise. 79 rupees minus 28 rupees is equal to 50 rupees. Therefore, 79 rupees 12 paise minus 28 rupees 37 paise is equal to 50 rupees 75 paise.